Our US Scream album is basically a mix of our two German albums. We picked our favorite songs and then recorded them in English.
Actually, I recorded them in English while the other boys had time off. But we really wanted an English album so everyone could understand our lyrics. We did almost a word-for-word translation since we didn't want to lose any of the song's meaning. It depends what you mean by favorite song. When we were on stage, I would pick Scream. It's such a rush to perform this song and have thousands of fans sing along with us.
One of the most important songs is definitely Monsoon. I mean, that song kick-started our career 3 years ago in Germany. Back then it was the first music video we ever did and it was not that good. But the English version of the video turned out to be really awesome.
That shoot was really different. It was the first time ever that we didn't shoot in cold Germany. We flew to Cape Town and shoot for 2 days. We loved it there. Really cool was the view over the whole city from the helicopter. The most serious and really powerful song we included on the album is Don't Jump. In it we talk about suicide and not giving up hope.
My highlight is to perform Breakaway live on stage.
Ready, Set, Go is about tearing down walls. It's about not being caught up in rules on how to behave properly. It's about being brave and strong, leaving your life behind and doing everything to follow your dream, like we did when we started with our music.
Hot Topic, iTunes and Best Buy each carry their own very special edition of our US Scream album with some exclusive bonus content.